It's been an outstanding experience for me coming up from a different state into this city.
Does that show where the leaves are going?
And the first thing that I had the privilege of working with was the Rotary.
See, that's going to be very neat.
My first and favorite friends of the whole city is the Rotary crew.
Oh, that's
thank you to the new club
color.
And the morning club, all their hard work, all the incredible dedication and hard work that went into this project. And the fact that they put the musicians on the map
that's
here in Little Rock. I speak for all of us when we say thank you for giving us a perfect location. But a real bandstand, and of course for all the events that will happen here. It's an honor to be here. And I'm so happy to see everyone, even Fred.
So Dennis, who's that little guy?
Henry.
Henry. Hi, Henry. He's busy.
There it is. Plenty of room to dance out there. Big shout out to Brother Mike. Ladies and gentlemen, the first guitar solo of the Rotary Bandstand right there. Woo! I love it, I love it. Break it down a little bit, fellas. Dennis, it sounds amazing, man. It sounds good up here, brother. Sounds good, man. I tell you. Look out the window and I watch as she passes by.
There goes my baby.
I said, I think to myself, you're such a lucky guy. Well, well, to have a girl like her, it's really a dream come true. And out of all women in the world, she belongs to me. I said, it's just my imagination once again. Guitar, brother, come on. And the boys every day working over blueprints or maybe drinking coffee. I assume it was coffee in those cups, President Dave. But man, am I happy. This makes us a better city and I love you for it. Thank you so much, Rotary. Every superstition writings on the wall. Conflict of interest?
Elf.
What's that? Oh, really? All right. Everybody party at Kathy's house after hours here. That's great. Yeah, it's very kind of you. So you've got to realize this. No, no, no. Realize it. Yeah. Yeah. And I will advertise it. Reggae music for you there.
Yeah, sure, Bear.
Okay, we got one more song before we get off the stage. I know you guys have got lots of stuff to take care of, and of course, it's only going to get better and nicer out here. This stage is amazing. I wish I could demonstrate the acoustic nature of all this beautiful wood above us and how it just traps the sound and brings it right back down to us. Usually, a band uses an array of monitors or speakers on the floor. Not even necessary, because it bounces off the concrete, hits the roof, and comes right back down on top of it. So it's showering us with sound. So with the official endorsement from all musicians, this thing is amazing. And you can count on us. Sugar Bear's here for you anytime you need us, guys, for the Rotary or anything else. We'll be more than happy to MC or perform these events. So.
Last song is coming out.
All right, my name is Lucas Sanchez. Thank you, Sugar Bear, for letting us come out here and play. I'm going to sing you guys an original song called Dreamin'.
Now, you and me against
One more time before we get out of here.
Many of you are into jam band music. We're going to stretch out a little Maceo Parker. This is a song that many bands perform to showcase their talents. It's called The Chicken, and all it does is make me hungry. Thank you, Dave. Thank you, Millie. Thank you, June. Thank you, Dennis. Thank you all the folks from the Rotary and the hardworking folks that donated all their time and effort to come in here and play, and fellow musicians for showing up and getting it going here for us. Well, I'll tell you what, man. I'm gonna sleep here. Encore? All right, let's do a little Chicken, man. We're gonna jam for you right now. We're gonna jam.
Encore is